Dear friends of Asian Universities Alliance, I'm Wei Shi, president of the Hong Kong University of Science and Technology. I take this opportunity, first of all, to say hello to everyone. Secondly, to look forward to joining the forthcoming President's Forum. We are in this very, very challenging time on multiple fronts. On the one hand, the entire world has been seriously affected by the COVID pandemics. While many of us have been switching to online teaching mode, we also bear the responsibilities as research universities to help find solutions to address the societal needs. In our case, we have many faculty members, alumni, and students developed numerous technologies based on science and engineering, such as the Germagic, this antimicrobial product which can very effectively clean up many surfaces with very high 99.9% effectiveness. This product has been widely distributed, used in Hong Kong and elsewhere in the world. During the most stringent time, early in the year, our faculty and other members have also stepped up very proactively, offering numerous contributions to help address the critical needs, including transportation, delivery of the goods, rapid prototyping, and the testing of the virus, among others. I hope this will be an example that we can all share and exchange during our forum and in the future, so we can collaborate to address this very, very critical challenge to all of us. Secondly, I would like to say that in this highly turbulent political climate around the world, we from different countries of the region have even higher responsibilities and opportunities to offer calm and open exchange partnership. So hopefully our students and our faculty can benefit from learning from each other. Again, I look forward to joining you all in due time. Thank you.